Hello everyone, I'm Chen from LingoBus. Today I'm going to teach you some popular Chinese words. Today's thing is 妥妥的. 妥妥的 means no problem, you'll be fine. And let's see an example for how to use it.
我非常担心明天的面试。
没问题, 妥妥的, 你肯能考100分。
谢谢。
Now you know how to use 妥妥的. Try it out with your friends. If you enjoyed today's video, give us a like and subscribe for more. See you next time at LingoBus.